Coming out can be difficult, but having someone make you feel comfortable living your truth definitely helps, especially when that someone helping is Bella Thorne. What's up, y'all? It's Emile Ennis Jr. here with Clevver News, and Bella Thorne just helped a fan come out in the sweetest way. So Bella Thorne is a massive advocate for the LGBTQ plus community and is willing to help anyone and everyone who is having a hard time with their sexuality, just like fan Yaaas Jazz. So Jazz is an Austrian model and fan of Bella Thorne, and she posted a pic of her and Bella kissing with the caption, quote, "Happy Pride, hashtag coming out." Yes, Jazz, we love this, and we love Bella for helping a sister out, but Bella came out as bisexual back in 2016, and since then has had multiple public relationships with both men and women, but this was Jazz's big coming out moment, and it was epic to say the least. So it seems like Bella was in the right place at the right time, or maybe it was Jazz who was in the right place at the right time, but Jazz told Pink News that the kiss wasn't planned, it just happened. Bella continued to support Jazz though by commenting on her post saying, quote, "Be who you are, you deserve it, and so proud of you, baby." According to the Daily Mail, this moment happened at a Pride benefit event Wednesday night, and a source told them that, quote, "The girl, whose name is Jazz Egger, told Bella she wants to finally come out as bisexual this Pride season. She called Bella an angel. Bella kissed her for the picture to empower her. The two laughed and cried and clearly had a moment." And it was certainly a moment, but it looks like that's all it was, because Bella reportedly has a new boyfriend named Benjamin Mescolo. The two just became Instagram official, so I guess all the ongoing drama with ex-mod's son isn't stopping her from living her best life. Benjamin shared a pic of him and Bella nearly kissing, and she commented, quote, "You are so happy I'm standing next to you, and oh sh- baby, we on Insta." So even though nothing else is going on between Bella and Jazz, fans are flooding Jazz's comment section with love and positivity. One person wrote, quote, "Congrats, welcome to the community." And another person said, "I ship whatever makes you happy, gorgeous." And others are just saying how proud they are of her. We couldn't agree more, so congrats to Jazz, and thank you, Bella, for helping Jazz find her way. But guys, now I have to hear from you. What do you think of this epic coming out moment? And what do you think of Bella and her new boyfriend becoming Instagram official? Too soon, or are you just happy for it? Let us know in the comment section below. Also, have you joined the Clevver fam yet? All you need to do is hit that subscribe button, and then also hit the bell to be notified whenever we post. Then when you're done with that, click right over here for a brand new video. And of course, give this video a big thumbs up. Thanks for hanging out with me here on Clevver News. I'm Emile Ennis Jr. and I will see you next time.